Hello everybody, the Iron Hollow here, and welcome back to part 12 of BioShock. We have just been saved by Tenenbaum and her little abominations, and we're stealing her medkit. What the fuck? Is this a car battery? Oh, it's hooked up to the surgery lights. I thought it was hooked up to the bed. I thought she was into some kinky shit in front of the children. So, we can't go into Tenenbaum. Here are the little ones.
He's the one who saved me.
Apparently, we're the one who saved her. And here's all those little gifts they've been leaving around for us. Unfortunately, there's no Adam in them.
Me.
Okay, I'll come with you. One second. Let me just rob these orphans blind. You know, they don't need their money, and they certainly don't need their drugs. So, you know, I'll keep that, and I'll go search around for some more. Let's see, what else we got? An enzyme sample. Yeah, sure, I'll take that. Why not? Never know when you'll need that. Hey, little dudes, how you doing? I make no promises to save anyone.
He's here to help us.
Hello, gatekeeper. Look at her. She's so imposing. In front of her big-ass door. With tiny little doors. Surely I could fit through that. Unless these children are... Okay, they probably are incredibly malnourished. Okay, thanks, kids. And I'm back into the open. No, how about you kindly go fuck yourself, Mr. Fontaine?
I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy?
Yeah, and I know I said, would you kindly fuck off?
Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others.
Ooh, that's not good.
I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
Okay, so we are slowly dying. Fun.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little ones out of his filthy hands.
Come on. Oh my god. Are you... I'm so bad. Can we take this guy out? Oh, there's another one over there. Actually, we need pictures of the nitro splicers, don't we? Good, good. Alright, that's him dealt with. All under the unsuspecting eye of the paparazzi. Not too bad, lots of stuff here. Where is the ones that I need, though? We want to go this way. We want this. And, oh god, do you guys hear that lovely copyright strike in the background playing? Like, I love the music in this game, but god damn it. You're killing me, game. We should reload this with the electric buckshot if we're going up against a big daddy. Actually, we have electro buckshot and telekinesis. We can let him burn for a little bit. Can we get anything here? Ooh, trap bolts. Oh yeah, we have turrets here. Joe! Ow. We are doing serious damage to him. Can I use this? Oh, it died! What killed him? I don't think it was us. Maybe it was us. That was a lot of bolts we just took out of him. 6 batteries cannot contain any more of those. Okay, well, we can save the little one. No. You say no, but I believe you do want to be rescued, child. I believe.
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret lies. I've sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Well, that was kind. Oh, Jesus. Talk about a quick delivery. Thank you, little one. Okay, well, we're going to save here. Seems like the thing to do. Yeah, fuck it. Armored shell 2 and incendiary bolts. Yeah, that seems like something we could use. Okay, plasmid slot. Health upgrade. Eve upgrade. Is it a combat tonic? Or is it a physical tonic? I think it's a combat tonic, right? We just saw the armored shell 2. Yeah, I'll take that. Physical tonic makes you more powerful. Insect swarm 3. That means Electrobolt 3 is around here too, right? Unless we already have Electrobolt 3. We might. Who knows? Actually, me. No, we have 2. Huh. Alright, well, let's keep on the move for now. Let's see. We got our crossed bow. And we are good to go. Do not trust any bodies. At least with this thing, we can always just pick up the shots, even if they're not, you know... If they're faking it, at least we're testing it. Ooh, a crossbow. Rubber hoses. I hear someone.
Who said that?
I said that. Me. The guy who shot you in the face. We have so many batteries. Let's see, do you invent... Actually, we can hack this thing with an auto hack. And then we can buy an auto hack. 10! Wow! We'll buy some of those. We'll buy some of those. Wow, we have a lot of supplies. Yeah, we can go pick up those batteries off that guy now. We'll probably be swinging back through this way, so we'll keep it in mind. You had money, didn't you? No. The big daddy back there had 70 bucks on him, but we don't need to go back there at the moment. We'll keep that in mind for later. Woo! Got her. Ah! Okay, this thing's damage with that swap thing is absolutely nutty. Ow! Who is shooting me? Come back here. Nice. Oh, fuck. I had forgotten there was a camera. Well, I didn't even notice the camera until it started screaming at me. We'll buy it out. $25. Sure, why not? No, nothing. There's never anything in those explosive containers. Bandages, thank you. 11 bucks, I'll take them. Oh, I hear another big daddy. Wait a minute. We can start shit with this big daddy already immediately because there's 3 barrels here. Ow! Okay, apparently I'm a jackass and I blew myself up. I'm gonna plant this one here. This one here, and there's another one, I believe, to the right. Yeah. Let's go see if we can blow up a Big Daddy. Lily, Okay. Electro Bolt 3. Shotgun with electrodes. Wow, that did not do anything to him. Damn!
What's wrong with you, Mr. B?
Nothing's wrong with him, relax. No. You're getting out here too. No. Evac in 3, 2, 1. Cured.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. Now get out of here. Actually, no. Ooh, pistol bullets.
Time for Betty Bye, Mr. B.
Are you actually dead? Yes. I see a camera there. Can we use it? Can we reach it, or is it too high? Ooh, power to the people. Okay, we'll hack this real quick. Show me where I'm going. We want one of these. We want this. This. And one more. Here you are. Perfect.
Darling, is that you? Hello? Go away. I'm tired.
Looks like there was a big-ass fight here anyways. We don't need these. Alright. Oh yeah, the power to the people machine. We should probably use that once we found... Well, that dealt with her quick, didn't it? $20. Not too shabby. Alright, let's see. Power to the people, power to the people. We probably want the machine gun upgrade, because we do tend to use it quite a bit. Enter keypad. Okay, so we can't hack this. Wow, you are a tough dame. Well. Shit. Hey, at least we have our electro bolt. Chill. You work for me. Should probably load this with standard buckshot. Why is there so many grenades lying around? Abandoned apartment. Doesn't seem that abandoned to me. Oh, I want to kill that guy with another person. We're the best. Okay, so we managed to kill that guy with another guy. As you do.
Darling, how dare you touch me?
Damn, these are some tough-ass splicers. $13. $12. Should probably swap back to Electro Bolt, or even Insect Swarm could be handy to have. It seems good at, like, stunning enemies at least. But then again, telekinesis is great for dealing with those traps. I just need to pick up a body and wave them through them. Because it turns out corpses don't seem to mind about being electrocuted too much. Okay, well, there doesn't seem to be anything in here. Kind of a peculiar way about this place. Okay. Strange. I wonder what that music is. So I'm guessing these are probably just like the regular quote-unquote civilians of Rapture. Are what's left of them just trying to survive in Frank Fontaine's new world. Alright, well, let's get out of here while we have the opportunity. I went the wrong way, didn't I?
That's it, kid. You're busto. My new friends will catch up with you soon. Kid.
Welcome
I'll
to the
circuit quick.
You know, I don't think he actually hopes that.
That Tenenbaum ain't what you think. Florence Nightingale, huh? That'll all come crashing down for you can say canned tomatoes. I've seen good bunco, and I've seen great bunco. But when you waltz through Rapture and World War II without even a scratch, you got more than leprechauns watching over you.
Interesting. The U-Invent does seem really good to have.
Always. He must have this lab 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what lot 192 was for, but if Su Chang was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
Mr. Coswell?
Thanks for the turret.
I don't like this any more than you do, kid. But you gotta understand where I'm coming from. I got 12 years down here. Big investment. Man can't walk away from a long con like that.
I think you could walk away from it. I think you're just an asshole. Okay, so we gotta go up this way. But, what was it he was saying? What the hell is Bunko? That's what caught me off guard. I've seen good Bunko, and I've seen great Bunko. What the fuck is a Bunko?
You come back!
Well, at least this thing still works. We got another U-Invent here. Oh, I didn't mean to re-roll that.
Looks like things have gone busto between Fontaine and his little German beanhole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he can get the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 574744. Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
5744. Alright, gotta keep that in mind. Chill, go to sleep.
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
I can believe that.
What do you take me for? Some kind of mental incompetent? We tossed Mother Goose's roost the moment she decided to grow a conscience. You won't find nothing here, kid, except maybe her memories.
$500 to buy it out. Okay, there's got to be something good in here, right? Wow. That's impressively bad. Can I break this? Woohoo! Burn, baby, burn! Do, 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 do. So, where am I going now? 5744? 5744 Hey, it worked! Alright, let's go. Should we bother hacking this? We'll come back to it later if we need them.
They say to save one life is to save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here, or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
She's putting on a lot on our shoulders, considering we had nothing to do with this place. Come on, turrets, do your job. Alright, target's eliminated at least. The shotgun doesn't actually seem to be that fantastic late game. Like, it's fantastic early, but not at the moment. It seems to fall off a cliff. Kill this guy. He seems like someone I'll enjoy emptying around into.
These sad saps. They come to Rapture thinking they're gonna be captains of industry. But they all forget that somebody's gotta scrub the toilets. What an angle they gave me. I hand these mugs a cot and a bowl of soup, and they give me their lives. Needs an army when I got Fontaine's home for the poor.
Well then. That's one way of abusing people, eh? Anything in here? It's a hell of a bathtub. Let me in. Nah, I can't. Oh wait, I could. Huh. Wonder if there's any benefit to using a bath. Let me see. Give me a book. Okay. I guess I'll just pull them out of the wall and hope they don't kill me as they always tend to do. Let's see. Old Tom whiskey and an enzyme. Electric flesh too. Nah, we don't need that. Lot 192, I'll take it.
Yes, the compound is taking off. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Whoa, what the fuck was that?
Good. Now go
find Suchon's lab in Artemis Suite. In there, no doubt there will be more of this lot 192.
Okay, so we gotta go find the rest of lot 192. Winter Blast 3. I don't even have this plasmid. Okay, well, alright, I'm just gonna follow the arrow. I assume I have to go down there, but I probably don't want to jump down. It's gonna kill me. I assume I can still recover my bolt if I hit them with a... Come on, open! Open! Door. I'm trapped! That's ridiculous. Come on, game. Uh-oh. Target dummy. The hell does this do? Okay, so right, I think the game has just decided I lose. I can't do anything. I can't leave the apartment. I can't actually continue the game. Is this game actually stealing 60 seconds from me just because it can? I really wanted to try out that Winter Blast. What do I have now? Electro Bolt 3. I mean, that's what we're after. That's what we need. God damn it. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Jeez, the nitro splicers are tough. I don't like dealing with them. I don't like them. Let's see, there should be a medkit thing here, yep. Oh, it refilled my Eve. What do I have? Enrage. I don't think that's going to help me much. The last thing I need is enemies being more pissed with me. I should really use these incendiary bolts. I have so many of them. At least I don't need to worry about the big daddies. I got all the little sisters in the level. I don't need that. Oh wait, yeah, wait. There's a shop here. We're gonna hack this. We're gonna fill up on the medkits, cause you know why not? Incinerate rank 3. That sounds like it could be very fun. Incendiary bolts and incinerate rank 3. I think the game is sending me a message. Okay, and the message is, this thing does not work if you are standing in the water. Take one of those. I'll take one more trap bolt. Oh, I can't use those. Who is firing? A rapture reminder. I think we can find Sander Cone in this level again as well. Ah, I didn't get to use it. You know what? Sure, we'll try this. We can collect incendiary bolts? You can pick those back up? That's nutty.
That's quite a little monster Fontaine's dug up. When she starts to speak, which is almost a never, her accent is thick and crazy. Her hair is filthy and she seems to wear the same constant state jumper day after day. But I've got to hand it to Frank. Tenenbaum is the old-timer diamond in the rough. No formal training, no experience, but...
Ah, well, we know what Suzanne was saying about her. She is a veritable diamond in the rough. She made it through the World War II and all the other stuff and has become a monster da 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 da. He doesn't like how she looks, but he really does appreciate how good she is with genetics. Because who doesn't appreciate a good old geneticist? Is that a word? Did my big daddy come with me? No. Well, looks like we're going to continue on route without him. Frag grenades. Well, I didn't expect the ant to still be making logs. Wait, there's new Big Daddies. Let's see. Oh, no! Oh, I did not mean to sneeze. My apologies, everybody. Okay. It was an ambush for the Big Daddy. Well, we may as well help out the splicers. I feel like they're going to be easier to deal with than he is. Well, back to the steel bolts. Ow! It's not over. Don't worry, little one, I'll protect you. Away from me. Damn, they were tough. I probably shouldn't have intervened so soon. I should have let the Big Daddy pick off most of them. Yeah, at least we can get most of our incendiary bolts back. And some alcohol. And rescued a little one.
No.
You do a lot of protesting for someone within cleansing distance.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now, get the fuck out of here. Oh, shit. Winter Blast. Nice. That was what I wanted to test.
Father, why have you forsaken me?
Oh, okay. Not gonna lie, I kinda dig that.
It's too dangerous to re-engineer your plasmids with the same containers consuming. You'll just have to make do with what you have.
Oh, so I can't even access the Gatherer's Garden at the moment. Let's see. Napalm, steel bolts. We will grab some of those. Yeah, I think we're good for now. Well, at least we got to try out Winter's Blast. That was pretty neat. Where are we going now? Marvelous Mambo Bunta. Yeah, I can't really hack those without electro bolts, so I'm just gonna have to empty into them. Am I full on machine ammo? I am. Uh-oh. Hey, Electrobolt! Just as I destroyed everything I would want to hack. Lovely. Oh, you can go inside those. Cool. Ow! I need to get more, whatchamacallem, medkits. But first, let's go get this. What is it? Can't think of even what we're looking for at this point. My brain's frazzled. Enrage. You work for me. Where'd he go? Buy some first aid kits. Well, that was one way of dealing with him, eh? I imagine that if what's-his-name is in this area, he's gonna be, like, somewhere where Frank Fontaine was. God damn it, what's-his-name? Serial killer guy. Sander Cohen. He's gotta be somewhere that's, you know, high-end. He wouldn't be hanging around down here in the poorhouses with Frank Fontaine's little crews. Anything cool in here? I'm just gonna set that guy on fire and walk away. This arrow is kind of tripping me out, man. It doesn't seem to know where it wants to go at all. Ah, right. Dr. Souchon's clinic. Huh, naturally. What do we got? Hypnotize Big Daddy. Damn it. Wait, I could have hacked that. Oh, I'm stupid. Can I break this? Nope. Oh, shit. You're not looking so good, man. Someone pissed off a Big Daddy.
Clinical trial protector system. Plunge made lot 255. Dr. Suchong. Client Orion Industries. Very frustrating day. I can't seem to get the damn Big Daddies to imprint on the little brat. The protection bond is just not forming. Get away. Maybe if I modify the genetic sequence to... Get away, you filthy little shit!
I like how it's smoking as if this was recent when it was clearly a long fucking time ago because the Big Daddies are paired with the Little Sisters. But he didn't pay attention. Oh, we do have Electro Bolt 3.
Now you are having freedom. Suchong's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Okay, so that seems like something to do for the next episode. So, thank you for watching, everybody. This has been the Iron Hollow, and I'll see you all in part 13. Bye-bye, have a lovely day.